Eyewitness News is your local election headquarters, tracking the race for Massachusetts governor. The Democratic candidate for governor, Setti Warren, has dropped out of the race, we've learned today. Now, he had been looking to unseat Governor Baker in this year's election. The former Newton mayor cited insurmountable financial hurdles. In fact, after a year of campaigning, he had only about $52,000 in his campaign account.